What's up, YouTube? How you guys doing? This is an update in the compost bin that was since last week. So last week, so remember, I put some paper on the top. Now I'm checking to see how the bottom, you know, is doing. And I also have more goodies to put in it. So right now, whoa, you see that? Look at that. Yeah. See the papers? Look at that. Look, see that? See that? It's working, guys. Look at that. See that? Yeah. Oh yeah. See? It's working fast. See how it decomposed really fast? You see that? That's good. And it's not stink. See that, how fast? Look at that. This is fast. See? That was from last week. Look. See that, guys? This is not a joke. So, look. It's over here. Look. It's working. See? That's very fast. You see that? So, thing is working. See? So what I'm gonna do is, I'm adding papers. I'm adding more paper, and then adding more papers, shred papers. That's paper that you guys are not using if you pay your bills. Now I have more, let me show you guys. This is loaded. So this bucket is, where did I put the shovel? It's loaded. See, look at this. That's the 5 gallon bucket. See, I put everything for the whole week. Cover it up inside, have the lid. Cover, look. Now, once a week, I put it in the inside this 30-gallon bucket. So, they got some tomato, man. This tomato is going fine. Look at that. See that? We're in fall. This tomato is doing awesome. And there's another leaf here. This, what's that, spinach? This is a spinach. That's a spinach leaf. You see that? See how green that thing is? See, that bucket is green. See that? Compost. So, I'm adding all this. See? I'm adding. Got pineapple heads right now. I just compost it. So, everything will be composed here. So, what I'm doing, adding, look at this. It's not a joke. So, is that yucca? That's yucca. So, I got apple, all kind of stuff. Planting leaf, watermelon, pineapple head, banana, everything gonna go there. Eggshell. So, right now I'm gonna add some papers. I'm adding papers here. Adding papers, mix it up. Adding papers, mix it up. Had any papers? Mix it up. Mix it up. Lettuce head. That's what. That's not lettuce. That's cabbage. Cabbage head. So we're gonna add more of this. Woo! Juicy. See that? Very juicy. Yeah. Very juicy. Spread it up. Look at that. That thing is getting full. What is this here? Okay. Now I'm gonna add more shred. Papers. Mix it up. Papers. And then mix it up. Now mix it up. So every week, I'm adding on this. Every week. Until that sucker's full. And then, I got some papers in the ground. I'm gonna add a little bit more shredded paper again. Mix it up. That thing is working real fast. The bottom, the worms doing their thing at the bottom. And then see that? That's a lot of stuff. See? It's working. So good thing is it's moist, so I don't add water because it's moist. That's see that? Okay, it's ready. It's the watermelon. Probably I will a little bit, just not much, little water and how much. Of it. So that way I can balance it with water. Everything in a balance, you know. Okay, see that? Mix it up. This thing is really good, guys. This is really good. We got three teeth. You see, there's a living thing in this thing here. See that? See? There's life to it. They're doing their part. I'm doing my part. So it's working the way it should. It's not rocket science. See that? Is that looking good? It's looking good. Everything is kitchen scrap. The leftover from stuff, vegetables, and you see that? Good stuff. See? Apple, you know, you need the apple, see that? See that, throw it out. See that, throw it away, we turn it to the soil. See that? We turn it back to the soil. To the plant. Look at that. Is that awesome? So this is an update about the compost. Let's see here. So I think I will let it load a bit more. See, that's kind of wet. Kind of wet there. But I had a little, I think it should be fine. The way it is right now. So that's the compost. So every week I put some in. Not every day, not every 2 days. So every week, so basically last week I did some of it. And then now I'm adding, so next week I will do the same. So until this garbage bin is full with the kitchen scrap, so that way we can make a nice compost soil. So when it's spring, when it's springtime, I think we'll be ready for spring, so we can put some in the plant. And we're in fall right now. We're in fall, so we're in fall. Then next will be winter. There's nothing we can do much. So I have tomato in this bucket. I don't know how we'll do, because we're not in spring, we're in fall. So next season will be winter. So I might have to bring it, if it's get cold, might have to bring it inside, see what's going on, because it's in the bucket. But other than that, they're doing fantastic. They're doing fantastic here. You see? It's green. Everything is green in this bucket because it's all compost from the leftover kitchen vegetables and eggplant and eggshell, all kind of stuff. So as you guys can see, it's working. You know, the plant in this bucket is doing awesome. They're happy because it's all compost. That's all it is. It's all compost. And then this leaf, man, you see? That's green spinach. This can cook. You see? That's food right there, you know? It's food. There's other weed in there. Not the weed that people smoke, but just weed. plant in there. So we got a papaya. They're doing fine, and it's working, guys. It's working. I can't complain about this. It's working. I mean, as you guys can see, you know, I put everything that I can put there. Watermelon, you know, pineapple head, and apple, banana. And I got some mosquito here. Got a mosquito. And plantain, everything. Mm-hmm. So it's an update about the compost, guys, how I do it. So next week I'll put more. Until the bucket is getting it. Right now, it's almost there. Maybe three more weeks, that thing should be filled up. It's getting there. It's almost halfway. See that? It's almost halfway. So, you know, this is it, guys. So, it's not that hard. If you have a use for it, you do it. If you don't have any use for it, you throw it away. You know? It's very simple method. Very simple. You know what I'm saying? So I really appreciate you guys watching the video. So I keep you update and how everything will come out. But as you guys can see, it's working. You know, if it can work for me, it will work for you. You know what I'm saying? So it's very easy method, you know. If you have a better way, how you do it fast, just put it in the comment section. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If it's for your first time you're watching the channel, subscribe to the channel. I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you. Peace.